I can't believe we have to go back into the mines again.
Chin up, you two. Good news. You'll be able to use a fallen teleporter to reach the top. Bad news. They've wired the place to explode. So...
If I run a deep scan of the tunnels, we can borrow all these traps and explosives.
And put them to good use, sowing chaos between your enemies. A lovely idea.
Got it. Now I can transmit these horribly dangerous explosives wherever we need. Great work. Broadcasting the message now. I decided to go with a Marauder accent.
Why would you?
Marauder, eh? You know the thing that really lights my candle about their language?
Actually, Devrim, let's keep the channel clear. You know, to make sure there's no interference during the transmit.
A lot of big red ships headed your way. Whatever you said, it got their attention.
I used a pretty nasty word to describe Gaul. I don't want to repeat it here.
Ah, I do so love unconventional warfare. I'd be on the lookout for drop pods if I were you. Explosions all the way back here. I bet it was quite a show.
Which means the Fallen and Red Legion heard it too. We'll let them shoot at each other for a while and clean up whatever's left. Great work.
Sentry checking in, heading to Station 3.
You're alive, Guardian. Fight like it.
Feel like some high-yield problem-solving, Guardian? tower didn't deserve the cabal attack, but we'll be stronger for it.
Hawthorne already believes Zavala abandoned her and the survivors. Now that we're leaving, if we stayed, yes, we could help them survive. But if Zavala really is building a counteroffensive on Titan, we can save them all and take back the city. Vanguard Fleet, Guardian Ship 723 is on approach. We received your beacon, and we're ready to join the fight.
Guardian ship, this is Zavala. It's too late. The Hive have overrun Titan. I was wrong to bring us here.
Commander, we're here to help.
No. We've already lost too many Lightless Guardians to the Hive. We can't secure this moon.
We have our light back.
What? Impossible.
Commander, if I may. Guardian, this is Deputy Commander Sloan. We have a counter-offensive to plan. To do that, we need to get this station up and running. There's a fleet to prep, guardians to arm, and a trove of intercepted Red Legion transmissions to decrypt. It's critical we gain access to the station's control center. That's where you come in. If the light really is with you, send the Hive back to hell.
And Guardian, please, be careful.
What was this place?
The golden age cities of Titan were once the pride of humanity. We thought they were abandoned, but I was a fool to think the Hive would not spread this far.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Thank you.
Okay, Sloan. We can see the control center.
Copy that. Keep pushing forward. Commander, at this rate, we can start planning our counteroffensive. We'll be outside the city gates in no time.
If it were only that simple.
Thank you.
It looked like the Hive were performing some kind of ritual. We should talk to Ikora. She knows all there is to know about Hive magic.
No one has seen Ikora or Cade since the city fell.
There's the control center.
Clear the area so we can move in.